Yeah, my sister, you are a very beautiful woman, very beautiful by all standards. What I mean is that you are an African pride, you are a goddess, you are a queen, you are Olori or whatever. Bottom line, as fine as you are, you have a Brazilian hair on your head or an attachment. Your eyelashes are created. Your fingernails are fixed. Your hands are fixed. Question now is, but you just told me you are a Christian. So if you want a good man, why don't you talk to your pastor? He can get you one. And he will get you authentic one. But if you are not a Christian, if you are Muslim, why don't you talk to your imam? You may as well get you a very good one. But at the end of the day, if you are not an imam, then you must consult maybe your babalawo or your ifa or whatever. But the bottom line is, if you ain't all of that, the question, your boobs and your teeth are fake. So where are you going to get an authentic man when you head to toe, everything about you, there's nothing authentic? How do you want to trade off a fake? And what you need is an authentic thing. You want genuine, and you are not offering something genuine. Is that what it's supposed to be? That's not what it's supposed to be. Offer authentic, original self, then you get an authentic man. Because you cannot come to equity for justice without a clean hand. You get me, baby? If you want a good man, you need to come the way you are, naked. You don't have to be fine. You could be ugly, but bottom line, you are who you are. Not one day you come up and show the viper in you.